This is my test project of brushless DC motor. So there is total 42 magnets and 36 stator coils. For this test, I'm just gonna 3D print all these parts of PLA, and later it can be updated to real stator and machined of iron and aluminum, this rubber. So for 3D printing, I'm adding some offset here, so it's easier to integrate these magnets inside this rotor. So these magnets are 5 millimeters width, and then the height of is 3 millimeters. I also had to add some extra air gap between magnets and rotors because we are 3D printing this. So there is almost 2 millimeters air gap. Normally these brushless motors have only like 0.5 millimeters air gap, but for 3D printing we have to add some extra there. Also there is a lot of this gap between magnets, but this is for this prototype. I think it would be better if this magnet could be like 7 millimeters width, but then there is not enough this plastic between magnets. But they can be updated later.